I've heard they have some truffles in China that are 2,000 years old, living in caves. Nobody disturbs them, and they just grow there forever.
One big fat truffle in a cave for 2,000 years.
It smells so lovely.
Thank you.
It smells so fresh and bright, doesn't it?
Not at all what I expected.